guys, welcome to a new video. It's ADZ321 here, and today we are going, or tonight shall I say, we're going to be playing Tow Truck Simulator 2015. I believe this is a fairly hard game to play. So yeah, I believe it's a fairly complex game to play, so you have to bear with me. Profiles. Hold on, no one has set that down. Ah, shit. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna do a cleaner. Oh no, replay. I did cleaner. The graphics will not be good, guys, because it is 2015. So I can pick up any car. Wow, I can pick up any car with the red dot. This is extremely slow as well. So I'm going to play a bit of this, see what you guys think about this. Well, and hopefully you will like it. I'm gonna try and pick this one just up here. This really is not the best graphical game. But, hey-ho. Doesn't matter, I suppose. Well, I believe I'm... Wow. Touched the car and apparently I've got police on me. Okay, well apparently I'm picking up this car here. I'm going to print the park car, vehicle within range. Yeah. Oh, I can't actually see which don't help at all. If you guys like it, I might do a YouTube series on it. I don't mind. Oh. Well, I think... Grabbing from this, I have to go far the front. You can tell, guys, I don't play this often. In fact, I've only spent 15 minutes on it in total. Before I started playing today. Right. This is looking more promising. Check the controls. Cool. No controls. How can I make a game with no controls? No, I do not understand. There's another one. I want to move over. How did notice about, I was watching a YouTube video ages ago on this game and people complaining about it because I had no controls. Mm. Maybe that's not the best thing to do. But anyways, let's just drive around and see what we can see, I guess. I can't remember the controls on that. Let me just search this up quickly, guys. Bear with me. Talk amongst yourselves for a minute. I should have been more prepared. Simulator. Bear with me. Forum. I hate it when you go into forums and it doesn't tell you anything at all. Yes, that's right. I don't know if you can see that, but it's meant to look something like that. How we get our menu up is a different matter. Because I do not know, to be quite honest. And I believe Steam is not behaving itself properly anyway. So, okay, never mind. We'll just drive around for a bit. There's no harm in free roaming. As you can't exactly do anything wrong. So I thought I'd obviously mix it up a little bit, try something different. I was going to play Hawken, which is a kind of robot shooter game. But I've forgotten my password, which is annoying. So I thought, I'll give this a go. That's really annoying. I did do it one at some stage, but it's like the world's, not the world's hardest game, but it's quite annoying. Right. Let me. As this doesn't play very fast either. I'm gonna park up somewhere. I was expecting this video to be slightly better, to be quite honest. Also, a bit of good news, I do have American Truck Simulator working now, so I can do American Truck Simulator video for you. Let me know when you guys want me to do it. I'm fairly flexible, bear in mind college and whatever. This has been, I'm gonna end this here now, I think, because there is no controls on the game. I mean, you saw it. Options, controls. There's no controls. How am I meant to play if there's no controls? So, I think it's kind of work out for yourself kind of game, but I don't have time for that, to be quite honest. So anyway, like, comment, share, and subscribe, guys. It's been ADZ321. Peace out.